Oh, it's by my back here again. Where this is our first cleanup. First cleanup. We're just about to kick it all in the guts. So let's go over here. First, turn on the water. Over here. Yep, let's go on. No, that was off. On, and on. Third one is for these benches down here. Jump, jump, jump. We've already got one loaded, ready to go. Turn that on. And we're 70% of everything else. There we go. So that's already full. That's already full. The hopper's already full, and that one's ready to go. So this will take us up. I mean, from what I understand, a full set of three is about 54% thereabouts. So we won't take long for us to load it up. So while we're waiting, let's start getting some of these set up. Hopefully, it should be a really good pay. Good. That one out. I'm gonna take these up here. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna end up with some money out of this one. That's that part done. I've got a truck that needs to go and empty. That's you. There. And Ah, yes, it's the light. Okay, alright. Alright, now, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm still throwing rocks, so we need to go. Oh, we need to go get the, these gold nuggerators going. Rightio. Let's go turn all this off. It's done now. Stop all. And turn these ones off. That one and that one. Are we still getting water in or out? No, we're getting water in. That's good. One dropped here. Now, did I empty that bucket? It looks like I did. Okay. Over here as well. Yes. Okay. Right. This one. There. That one. There. Right. Turn it on. Hold on. I did just turn it on. I did. Okay. We have water. So one of these is the power switch I've accidentally connected. These. Where have I connected them to? Oh, all the way up there. That's right, they're all plugged into those things. Okay, so it is the Nuggerator, Wavetable, Magnetite Separator. There we go. That's all of them, wasn't it? Don't have... Yeah, I don't have a fifth one. Okay. Now I can turn it on. Yes? Yes. Okay. And we're starting to get these in. One up here. Levitating, of course. Difficult. Jeez. Another area has gone to. Wow, what a throw, what a throw. I didn't turn that other one on, did I? I did not. Need to be turned on. Yeah. Yes, nice, good. Very beachy nose. Beachy nose. You there, finish it off. Thank you. You're just full. Good. turned off off now. Put this bucket in, because we've only got 81% there, so go in. An extra 2%, that's good. Now the mats have to go back up. Just throw them up for now. Those are done. Those buckets are empty. Did I get that last bucket from up there? I'm not sure. Let's go check. I did. See that it's empty. Yes. Alright. Alright. Now we can do the actual pushing of stuff together. Alright. We want you on. You out. There. Up. Thank you. 18. That's not bad. Side. Also, not bad thing to have, not bad thing from that. 21. Alright, this is the total. I can turn it off now. Stoppage. Wait for this one. 10,000 grams of gold. Not bad, not bad. That's what, 10 kilos? Not bad. Okay. It's not the best we've had, but it's not a bad day. Not a bad day to start. Alright, let's go turn this water off. We'll go and schmelt this gold. Jumpity jump jump jump. You're off. Now I need the ute, which is that way I think. Yep. Oh, you've got the thing on back. Get rid of that. While we're here, we'll grab the magnetite. Put that in the trailer. Boom, 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 boom. 21% in there already. Takes us to 30%. Nice. There. Back in. I keep getting the wrong side. No, I don't want that one. I want this one. As you can see, this is where we're working currently. Everything that's in blue is over 8,000. So that's what we're going to be working on next. I think what I'm going to do is actually do some random ones at the bank anyway, drill holes. So, so I was in the right spot, and the map, I was in the right spot there too. There. Cute. There we go. Two bars. Big old, what was it, 312 ounce, and a little, almost coppery coloured, I can only see 55.8 ounce, there you go. Stop it. Stop it. All right. What's the stock price? That's not bad money. 55.08. Nice. I think we were at 44 before. Last year. So let's sell them. Absolutely. Nice. $721,000. Oh, we're at the bank, aren't we? Might as well do that thing here. Alright. Parcels. That one. We want to change it to... Not Rivertown. Pine Valley, yep, Pine Valley. Oh, okay, you don't do it here. Okay, all right. Maximum machines on parcel 6. Let's put another one in for 70 grand. There you go. Because at this rate, we'll be getting Frankenstein before you know it. Oh, I want to just fast travel. Fast travel. Fast travel. There we go. No, no, no. Bring that with me. I'm gonna bring that bucket. You gotta put it in the magnetized separator. Here. Let's go over to the tent. I'm gonna put those buckets away that I threw down the ground or two, and the mats, but I'll do them off camera, so you don't have to watch me do that. He's still running, and he's doing alright. What was I doing? Old Glen Bank, that's right. 20 drills. No, not this one, though. I want it at Pine Valley, that one. 20 drills, yep, 15. I'll take it down to half a mil. One more. Alright, there we go. Let's see how that went for us, eh? Gold map. Look at that. Alright, so it gives us a fair idea on where we should be digging. That's a 8,000. That's a 10,000. That's an 8. That's a 6. 5. 6. 6. 4. All right, up here. 9. 9. 5. 12. 12. Yeah. 25. 11. 12, 13, 13, all right, 8, 4, what, no, why is that one so dark then, 2, 3, 8, 5, 2, just making sure these other ones aren't good ones. 400. 500. 1800. What about these ones here? 9. 9. 10. 9. Okay. So we're going to have to do some drilling around these places, so I know where to go. So what I might do, so I want to drill in this gap here, so I'm going to do a circle around it. I want to go in around this one as well. That way. And there. So I don't accidentally get that one as well. So that allows me to drill in that part there. This part here looks like it could be reached too because of these numbers here. So get them on set up. This is just so I know in the areas that I want to dig next. And then we've got these ones here. Yeah, I want to go out that way just to be sure. So, all right, so they're the areas I want to drill. I want these ones, 6, 6, 6, 6, that's a 10 there. So maybe in around here too. All right, so we'll look at the field. So I'm going to go get my drill. And yeah, in here, I want to drill these three. These couple in here. It's nothing out that way. No. Oh, in here. Drilling through this part here. Out to there. Through there to there. And then these ones that I've missed in here. That should give me a fair idea. It looks like whatever's out there is not that great. I don't know why I opened those ones too up. Those two up. Maybe because of, yeah, I don't know. Either way. Well, we know round about where our best plots are going to be right now. This is the hole that I've dug so far. Still haven't hit the bottom, and that's all the way full stretch. So we're going to need to build a road coming through here. I don't know how deep it is out this way. Hopefully there's a little drive up and drive down patch pad around here somewhere, rather than being a straight up and down. So anyway, I'll work out what I'm going to do. Next episode, we will implement most of the stuff that we've done. I should do it off camera. I'll do the mats and everything off camera. I'll do the drilling, which does take a very long time to do, off camera. And then I'll bring you in. We'll have a look at what we've got and decide where we're going to go from there. Okay. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy your day. See you later. Bye for now.